Hi guys, so this is going to be a fun spring makeup tutorial and also an outfit of the day. For the makeup look, I combined some metallics, some neutrals, and then some nice pops of bold color and glitter. And the products that I used to create this look are from BH Cosmetics, so they're very, very affordable. First, I'm just starting off by filling in my brows. I'm just using a matte brown powder, and this is from the BH Cosmetics Contour and Blush Palette. And then I'm just going to go underneath my brow arch and just highlight this area using concealer, and I'm using the BH Cosmetics Camouflage and Concealer Palette. Next, so that I can have a very nice and fresh face, I'm actually not going to be applying any foundation. First, I'm just going to be taking a Salmon Peach Tone Concealer and applying that underneath my eyes. And I'm also using this to conceal redness around my nose and a bit around my mouth area. Then going in with a lighter concealer, I'm just going to apply that underneath my eyes just to really give me the brightened and highlighted look. Once I've applied my concealer, I'm just going to use a highlighting powder. This is from the BH Cosmetics Contour and Blush Palette. I'm just using the matte beige powder to set my concealer, and this is going to help me to maintain that brightened and highlighted look. To finish off my fresh face, I'm applying a face powder, and this is the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Natural, and I'm just taking a large fluffy powder brush and applying this all over my face and making sure to blend those lines of demarcation from the concealer application. Now it's time to move on to the eyes. As a base for my eyeshadow look, I'm using the BH Cosmetics Gel Liner. This liner is in bronze. I'm applying this to the inner two-thirds of my eyelid. Next, using the BH Malibu Eyeshadow and Blush Palette, I'm taking the bronze eyeshadow from the bottom right-hand side of the palette, and I'm applying that on top of that bronze base that I applied. Next, using the BH Cosmetics Gel Liner in Forest, which is a deep forest green, I'm applying this to my outer V. This is going to add depth and dimension to my eye, and it's also going to add a nice green hint or hint of green underneath the brown eyeshadow that I'm going to be applying to this area. Next, I'm selecting the matte dark brown eyeshadow from my BH Malibu palette, and this is located on the left-hand side of the palette, and it's at the bottom left. Still using that matte dark brown shadow, I'm applying a bit more just to deepen it and really add some drama to the outer corner. To aid in blending out the crease area, I'm using the matte soft brown, which is located on the left hand section of the palette, and I'm applying that to the crease and then just taking a fluffy blending brush just to blend that out. For a nice unique touch and pop of bold color, first taking the shimmery turquoise and applying that to my V tear duct, and then on top of that, I'm applying that really bold and bright neon lime green to add a bit more color and contrast. I'm using a matte deep peacocky blue for my lower lash line, and I'm extending this and winging this out. To line my upper lash line and to add another bit of color, I'm using the BH Cosmetics Gel Eyeliner in Forest, which is a deep forest green. And I'm doing a long and dramatic wing just to add some more drama and fun to the eye makeup look. Now here's the fun part, some glitz and glam with glitter. I'm taking this gold glitter from the BH Cosmetics Glitter Collection and I'm applying that right there in my tear duct. I'm taking the BH Cosmetics glitters in Mermaid Blue and Jungle Green. I mix those together with a little bit of glitter adhesive and I'm applying that on top of the Forest Green Gel Eyeliner. This gives a nice multi-dimensional sparkle of blue and green and it looks great on top of that Forest Green eyeliner. I'm using white pencil in my waterline and I also applied a pair of false lashes. The lashes that I used were the Demi Wispies. For my cheeks, I'm using the very bold and bright coral blush from the BH Malibu palette. For my lips, I'm using one of the LA Girl Luxury Cream lip colors, and this one is in Secret Admirer. To line and define my lips, I'm using the NYX Lip Pencil in Espresso. To add a touch of gloss, I'm using the Milani Glitzy Glamour Gloss, and this one is in Showstopper. And that's the completed makeup look. All of the products used to achieve this look will be listed down below in the description box. And you can check out all of the fabulous BH Cosmetics products on their website. There will be a link to their website down below. Moving on to my outfit, I'm wearing a light floral blazer and this is from dailylook.com. I decided to throw this on top of this fabulous dress that I recently got, and this dress is from sheinside.com. It's a sleeveless white skater dress and it features an exposed zipper. To cinch in and define my waist, I decided to use this metal bar belt, which is from dailylook.com as well. And then I paired this with a pair of nude faux suede ankle strap pumps from Just Fab. So this was the perfect look for this beautiful spring day. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. You can find this gorgeous dress on sheinside.com. There will be a link down below in the description box. And you can find the blazer and belt on dailylook.com and the shoes on Just Fab. All of the specifics for what I'm wearing will be listed down below in the description box. I hope that you all enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye, guys.